Jag tror det, en av de viktiga sakerna är att det är en riktig ordentlig kraftsamling mellan industri, akademi och forskningsinstitut för att just lyfta fram additiv tillverkning eller det som vi dagligt tal kallar för 3D-printing.
As we are trying to coordinate at European level, having a coordination at national level is as important. So not to waste funding, not to waste effort, but on the contrary to cooperate and to collaborate, so to maximize the, let's say, benefit that additive manufacturing can bring to industry, to academia, to research centers, to universities. This is what we are doing at European space level